I am Marloes, I'm 22 years old. I'm from Nijmegen, from the Netherlands. And currently I'm studying the TDM program, Tourism Destination Management at Breda University of Applied Sciences. My background is a tourism background. I followed a 4 years tourism bachelor, but actually it isn't a requirement to apply and follow this program, because actually in our class we had a lot of students who also had different backgrounds. Well, I chose to apply and follow this master's degree because of the international environment. In my year there were around 40 students, and among them there were around 15 different nationalities. Also the students were international, but also the lecturers. Besides the bachelor that I did and that I followed, it's also important to me to know more in depth about the destination itself. So how can you apply and analyze it? The reason for me to continue my career, of my school career, is because I want more in-depth information and the skills, how I can analyze the destination. So I want to know more about the destination itself.